I'm not sure how much English he speaks. Manil's nose tools.
This is the spot. Just up ahead.
Okay.
You boys wait here.
After you, Mr. Milton.
Nils.
Nils, it's me. Willard Wayne.
Okay.
This is my associate, Jim Milton.
Okay.
He heard you was the best. Best Smith around. He needs some tools. He's building a ranch house up at Beecher's Hope.
Beecher's Hope? Okay.
Have you got any mate?
Okay.
Like I said, an acquired taste, but a heart of gold, and he's the best. You off someplace, Nils?
Okay.
So Milton is working with Cakes Hardwood and Timber in town. Should I get them to pay you and add it to his bill up there?
Okay.
Come on, let's get moving.
Okay.
All right then, Beecher's Hope. They've been trying to sell that property for some time, haven't they? Took a look at it myself, as it so happens. Seemed like a lot of work. Too much for me, but more power to you. Must have seen something in it I couldn't. World needs. Oh!
Whoa! Everyone find some cover!
God damn! Keep your head up! Where'd they come from? Devin, you okay?
Yes.
Is that the last of them?
I think so.
There's more! They got the tools!
They grabbed Mr. Wayne!
All right, you stay here, guard the wagons. Charles, come on!
They climbed up in the trees! Shoot the ones up there!
Good. Bye.
We gotta be gaining on them.
I hope so. They're coming out of nowhere.
No, no, no.
What the hell are they doing?
Hey,
I'm not done. Mr. Wayne, we're right here.
They're ours now. The hunt is over.
Where is he? Mr. Wayne! We're coming!
Okay, let's move! He took him down the hill!
Mr. Wayne!
Can you hear us?
Mr. Wayne!
Charles, I found the tools. Now, where's Mr.?
To the road.
God damn it! A few minutes ago, he was chewing my ear off.
He knew what he was getting into.
Did he?
Skinner. Everyone knows.
Except me.
Later, John.
Charles, you all right carrying him?
I got it. No use in you getting bloody, too.
Is it bad?
They opened him up pretty good. Nearly chopped his head in two.
God damn them!
Uh-huh. Mr. Wayne didn't make it.
Here, Gordon. No.
We have to get out of here. You take him in the back wagon. Come on, help me.
All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, my Lord.
What'd they do to him?
Nothing.
Come on, we gotta go.
Shit. Those goddamn animals.
Okay. John, I'm riding with you. Get us back to Beecher's.
Those were the Skinner brothers.
I told you I was worried.
Sadie said something too. What kind of land have I bought?
It's not the land. The Skinners move around. They're here for now.
I thought this kind of bloodshed was meant to be over with. What was all the nonsense about civilization?
This kind of bloodshed is different. Folks have been killed, sure. For good reason and bad. But rarely just for the fun of it.
That was fun for them?
No, not that time. Most folk don't usually put up with such a fight.
Then I hope we put an end to it.
There was a caravan. A few months back, massacred.
Uncle! Uncle! Uncle!
I was...
You useless sack of crap.
I was keeping guard.
Really?
Whoa. What happened?
Skinner brothers.
Bottom?
Enough. Once this is done, I'll take Mr. Devon back to town and get poor Mr. Wayne buried.
Okay. Be careful.
Well, I will. But I'm fairly sure we scared him off for now.
Bad business. Well, we'll be safe together.
Sure. If you say so.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that.